Buenos días, amigos. How are you, friends? ¿Cómo están? This morning, I am going to be showing you the alphabet in Español, the letters. Most of the letters look similar or the same to the English alphabet, but some of them are different. So you can be my echo, and when I say the letter and trace it, you can say it too. Okay, we ready? A. B. C. Ch. Actually two letters, but in the Spanish alphabet we count it as one because it's a sound. Ch ch ch. De. E. F. G. I. J. K. L. E. This one also has two letters, L, L, but it makes the sound Y. M. N. N. Little guy right here is called a tilde, and it's a little squiggly mark that makes the N go from sounding like N to Nya. 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 O. P. Q. R. R. This one is just two R's, but it sounds different. R. R. It's tricky. S. T. U. V. W. X. Y. And those are all the letters in the Spanish alphabet.